Sometimes civilians know more than the military grunts.
Will do, boss.
Negative. You are not to harm civilians under any circumstances.
Agent Darkholm, in case you haven't noticed, this is a hot zone. If I can save the lives of my men by causing a few civilians some discomfort, then I will.
You've got authorization to attack armed personnel. But if you start hurting non-combatants...
Why don't we blow up that bridge when we come to it?
Non-combatants are not to be touched, Stryker. That comes straight from the director.
You might take your orders from the CIA director, Agent Darkholm, but I don't. And neither does my team. So stay out of our way.
Excellent.
Wraith, I'm already scanning. It's strong in this town, but I still can't get a fix.
Nord, move on the 30 emitter. Nord? Nord, sit rep.
Sir, I hate to say this, but I lost Raven Darkholm's signal too.
Team, we have a situation. Logan, you're closest to Nord's last known position. Go find him.
Yes, sir.
And Logan, if you see Raven Darkholm, consider her compromised.
John, it's Raven. Damn it, John, where the hell are you? I think I have a line on Creed. That job I got with Kelly is good for some things. He's doing oversight on a black budget program, codenamed Wide Awake. What's this have to do with Creed? Well, guess who took a job with them? I don't know what kind of favor you owe that's worth messing with a rabies case like Creed. But if you want to find him, Wide Awake's the best place to start. The main facility is located in the southwest.
To accept Kelly's invitation to join Project Wide Awake. We have a lot to learn about the mutant phenomenon, but the congressman seems to already view them as a threat. I have nothing against them. In fact, I find them quite fascinating. But how could I decline the chance to work with the best and brightest minds in genetics?
To see the future, all you have to do is visit SCL, Systemized Cybernetics Labs. Tours are given at...
Anyone without a weapon better leave right now.
Protect us!
He's not going anywhere!
Engaging the combat mode.
He's injured. He's dead.
you got big trouble.